They failed. It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing.
Wait till the... Scholars hear about this.
Feels
we'll
right.
Go down in the history books.
Ho there!
Something wrong with your knee? Walked past Thurless old shop and tripped over one of the...
Apparently it tastes... It's worse the longer it takes to be delivered. Or something like that.
Maybe you can find the recipe.
Later.
Aloy, well met. We've been briefed on our mission, and are ready whenever you wish to head to Cauldron Gemini. There is something I've been meaning to discuss with you. It's personal. If you have a moment to spare.
You said there was something you wanted to talk about?
I've been speaking with Gaia. She mentioned that the Zeniths bind metal with flesh to make themselves stronger. I was wondering if you'd help me do the same.
You want to make yourself a new arm?
Yes. Gaia insists she can help me build such a thing if I can get the necessary data and materials. She believes these things lie in the place where Beta hid from the Zeniths.
Their ancient research lab.
I am not as familiar with old world machinery as you are. I could use your assistance.
It might be dangerous. The Zeniths probably still keep an eye on that place. We were lucky to get out of there alive the first time.
I see.
It sounds like this is worth the risk.
By the Ten, we shall see it through.
I have to go now.
Then do not let me keep you.
I'll call you when I'm near the Zenith Lab. We'll get what you need for that new arm of yours.
Thank you, Aloy.
The Zenith Lab's around here. That's where KOTALLO'S said we'd find what he needs to build himself a new arm. Hey, KOTALLO? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Xenus are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
They're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel.
Let
Come
us
on.
Seek the next.
The enemy did this?
Hard to believe. But yeah. Here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshals!
they have is courage. They lack in brains.
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. Please tell me the components are in there. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. spear should do the trick. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to KOTALLO. See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the ten.
See me?
The right strategy.
Well, forget it. The man is unbeatable as machines.
I'm at your disposal.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regalla's tremor tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regalla's old outpost near the bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way,